Why is Unix is better than Linux?
Linux may be free, but Unix is used by more major companies.
Unix costs money because it is maintained by several major companies.
While your software defect resolution isn't as fast as it is in Linux with a bunch of developers competing to be the first to fix it. You certainly get better responsiveness to security holes and system flaws because of the competition.
Or at least better than Microsoft. They fix it when they get to it.
Based on the repeated security flaws found in XP after a decade, I don't think they'll ever get to all of them.
But we were comparing Unix to Linux.
Unix is as reliable as Linux, with many systems with 99.9999% uptime. However, when you need help for that fraction of 1% of the time, you're more likely to find it with Unix.
At a consulting fee rate.
When you need 100% uptime, you'll pay $100 an hour for someone to get your servers back up and running. And even pay a few $1,000s for a major upgrade or implementation so you know it is done right with minimal downtime.
Linux has its advantages. You can use it for anything from a PC to a web server to an enterprise server.
If you run an enterprise server, you want something put together by professionals whose OS is guaranteed to work when processing millions of queries or billions of database records.
Linux works better when the disk is almost full.
If you are running an enterprise with thousands of users and hundreds of thousands of transactions a day, you don't worry about that. You install new servers or contact a cloud storage provider for an extra terabyte.
Linux is cheaper.
If you run a big business, the availability of expert support for problems and upgrades is worth more. And you can afford that help given the savings Unix gives you over Windows Server.